Hey guys, and welcome back again to today's episode of Building Westfield. This is episode 6, and today I won't have such a long episode because my time is a bit limited today, but I want to make sure that we are optimizing and rebuilding, creating a beautiful Japanese city park here. This is the main goal now. And I also want to beautify kind of the roundabouts. To be honest, I'm just very curious because I downloaded a couple of mods. Well, nothing. Oh yeah. Just a few mods here. To make sure that I get access to. Some of the additional props here, like cherry trees. I wanted to create something more like Japanese style with some maples. Make sure that this looks a bit more beautiful. And I'm also adding in us here, even with double these two, really look realistic. Let's have a look at, I downloaded a couple more props here. Sugar maple mix. Yeah, that looks. Okay. Now let me think about one thing here. Tree egg. Egg is always on. This allows me to more beautiful. Maple. And adding a few more regular trees. Well. Just to make things look a bit more beautiful. Again, I wish I could place something like a lake inside here. Piece of flat wall. Rocks. Vegetation. Let me check what else is. Okay, those are away all the things here, and then I'm trying to find maintenance props. Let's see. Adding it in a few benches. Maybe not this one. Baskets. Yeah, this is quite a very, very typical. You would find a lot of these baskets. Japanese parks, because people tend to make sure that they are not leaving any waste anywhere. Just something really missing in other parks. Recently, and I think this got even worse due to Corona. You see so much waste lying around, and it's really big thing because people don't even care about whether they are polluting nature or causing stress, and it's not really pleasing. Yeah, just leave your waste anywhere. Some might not really think about it, but it's not. Yeah, it's not really nice. So I wouldn't say to destroy nature, but it's really sad. There's no reason to. So I have restrooms in the structure. So I can add amenities. Something like a picnic group here. Sandbox. Yeah, why not a sandbox? I don't mind. I think for now, I also not add a box. Let's see what's there. Something about like. Japanese style. Those are too huge. Let's see if there are some smaller ones. Some smaller ones here. Look, cherry trees again. There's bigger trees. I think it's good for now. Yes, it's good for now. I think you're a good friend. Oh. We added some details at the place at the beginning to this IKEA thing, and then the last one when we updated that circle. Fortunately, a few things got destroyed over here. Just really sad. I want to add these back again. So I keep that I can keep this up. Just yeah, I think I can place it like that. And I'm adding in random stones here. Look at the natural sliding in. Here is my trees, but not this one. Sugar maples, but maybe. So. This might be a bit disturbing, probably. The car drivers. So this will look like almost in natural maybe here. Good. So we are good for that. Yeah, the thing is we do have a bit of waste crop. So I wanna make sure that I'm adding in another layer. And I'm also considering, yeah, maybe that's to be later. Now moving this. I'm upgrading this road. Let's take shape there. Is it on? I have to think about it. I need it to upgrade. So why is this not connected? So here's then again try to. What's the issue here? Okay, moving things back and forth. So it says it's not connected, but how come it's not connected? How come the death rate is not connected? Yay, I reached level 2 with Japanese city block already. That was quick. Okay. For some reason, cars can use it. I reached level 2. Some statistics here. So the expenses are 208. Income rising. Entertainment into the next level. So it's gonna. I would have to add in some more entertainment there. So let's see what we can do. Right here, as it's not built on chessboards, not at all. I have an info booth. I do have restrooms. Do I have an info booth? Okay, or maybe not. So this is an info booth. This is restrooms. This is restrooms. I do have a cafe. Restrooms. Info booth. Cafe. I don't want any chess. That's so people are coming into this park. They seem to enjoy it. They all seem to enjoy it. Something I love to see. Why does it tell me it's not connected? Again, I'm moving. Ah, there, there's big. Only national highway and upgrade upgrades made here. Again. Oh, those are the bus stops. Okay, understood. Understood. So this seems to be a bus stop problem, kind of problem. Like to move it. There. Over there, I'm changing it soon. Anyway, this here, and this goes. Oh, shoot. No. So again, creating this. So I want this back. this to here. Then I should be able to update this as well. Good, good, good. Okay, so we are beautifying that at the latest stitch, okay? And for now, I'm just taking care of the bus routes. Make sure that this is not causing any problems here. Okay, where did it start? Where did this one start? I think I have to plan my bust. How am I doing? Sorry guys, I'm replanning. That does not help. Yeah, you don't help. I totally agree. I think we can leave that. We can also leave these, if not, this one, that one, nothing, we should be good to go. So I'm starting a new bus line now. My farm building to down here. There to down here. There to this area. That area, this area, this area. This area, that area, this closing this line again, so we're good. We're good to go. is maybe another issue. Over here. Over there. This one's here needs to go on to over there and complete. So this is just two slabs, but it's actually bringing people from here to there. So you always go over. We want to. Think, except for the race problem, we haven't added a waste management. Creation 25. It just causes noise pollution. So I will put down and increase it well now to down there. Hopefully this will better my and now let me just think of. All the tricks I have to delete this one because I'm no longer sure whether I used the non-pollution one or the pollution one. Could be I used the pollution thing. So let's see. If we can solve this waste problem. Already trucks, they are already moving. Probably. Here we do some traffic management quickly with this. Are you waiting for other Sony? People on board. Maybe I have to do some traffic lights. Probably. Probably. I need to charge instructions. No crosswalk, no crosswalk. Ready? What was it? What was it? Okay, easy. That was easy. Suddenly all cars vanished. Yeah, problem solved. Good for now. We still have about 10,000 moving in. I just want to have a look at this problem. This is kind of too few services. Four AOKs, multiple problems. They have two fee services. Oh, city services. Like what? Like, adding in a sauna. Also adding in another. To put it that close to enough. So let's have a look at the healthcare. I think we need to do something. People get way more healthy, which is good. I'm preferring that. Some houses, I'm spending quite some money on healthcare, but that's still good to go. Good to go. Yeah, so I think I want to just end this episode for now. Thanks again for joining in. I'm always happy when you either leave me a like on this video, leave me a comment, ask me questions, whatever I can help you, I will try to do my best. And I would be happy if you subscribe to my City Builder channel here on YouTube, and click the bell icon so that you can get notified as soon as there's a new video coming. Thanks a lot, enjoy your weekend, and have a wonderful Saturday. Bye-bye.